The Temple Police Department is investigating an aggravated assault where two people were shot. Just after 10 p.m. Saturday, officers were dispatched to the 1800 block of E Avenue K for reports of an aggravated assault. Upon arrival, officers located one victim with a gunshot wound. They were transported to the hospital where a second victim was discovered. Neither victim sustained life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information to contact the Temple Police or the Bell County Crime.